Hey, Grandpa Jerry. So the handle basically just opens this little piece at the bottom, which is why it reminded me of a compass, because you could, I mean, potentially stick a little piece of lead in there, but there's not really a hole or anything at the bottom. Let's see. It doesn't open very far. And then this part can just fold out like that. It goes all the way up like that. Not sure what that's about. And then it's got this little screw that allows this to go up and down. Don't know why that is, but then you can tighten it down with that, and then it doesn't move down like that anymore. Oh, I'm guessing it. Oh, that allows it to turn like that too, this thing. So yeah, that's about all I know it does. Talking to Grandpa Jerry. It's got the spring on the back for this mechanism. Well, you guys haven't met him, but we'll hopefully be able to next time we go to Twin Falls.